64-year-old Philip Leo has been left destitute following a blaze on Wednesday afternoon that destroyed his home. The Babonneau farmer says he was at a friend's place when he was alerted to the fire.
I was listening to the music. I was listening to music. I was listening to the music. I was happy, happy, happy. I said, I'm happy, happy, not happy, it's normal. So I said, I'm going to go to the chat. I said, I'm going to go to the chat. So when I was here, my wife was in the house, cutting the fee, barai kosa. We, so you made my question, she made a wait la, she plasma, my dear, we.
According to Leon, the concrete structure which he has been living in for the past 5 years does not belong to him. However, he had been given permission by the owner to reside there. The blaze has now left him without a home.
I have a passport, my papier, my. Even I had to do an agent too. Even papi ala I'm happy, I tout ça ped. ID card moi, tout ça brille. Ma pa ni pièce côté pour dormir, moi pa have ça pour faire. Ma même ni en had pour ça. Moi ça aller à côté pour d'ici moi nous voilà à côté. Ma même ni en had ça ouais mon assou moi c'est ça tout seulement ni.
Leo believes the fire may have been an act of arson, as prior to Wednesday's incident, he had been threatened by two individuals he had disagreements with. Moreover, he says the house has no electricity, and he is certain that he did not leave any fire unattended at the house on that day. Firefighters were able to contain the blaze on that fateful day so it did not spread to other structures. Leon, meanwhile, is appealing to members of the public for some form of assistance. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.